Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python, which is Python 3.11.0 on Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install the latest version of Python, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in that this bar you need to just simply search with Python download and hit enter, and you'll be getting this www.python.org. So just simply click on download Python. And you'll be landed over to the official site of Python. Here you can see that our Python is available for download for Windows. If you are using other operating system, you need to proceed with this link. For Windows, you need to just simply click on this download button, and you can see our download of the latest version of Python, which is Python 3.11.0, is rightly started. So after completion of the download of the Python, just simply click on this exe, and you can see install Python 3.11.0 installation wizard rightly open. Let's first minimize our download directory, and here you need to check this add Python exe to path. This is a very important step, and now you need to just simply click on custom installation, and all options are rightly checked. Just simply click on next, and here you need to check this install Python 3.11 for all users. Okay, that's it basically. Now just simply click on install. And it will ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes, and there you go. Our installation has rightly begun. So this installing Python will take a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back right after completion of this process. Yeah. So we'll come back, and now you can clearly see that our Python setup was successful. So you can just simply click on close. And now all you need to do is you need to just simply click on this magnify icon, and here you need to just simply type cmd, and you'll be getting command prompt. Just simply open that command prompt. And here if you just simply type python space dash dash version and hit enter, you can see that our latest version of Python, which is Python 3.11.0, is rightly installed. Now to open our Python, if you just simply type python and hit enter, you can see that our trademark triple arrow for Python is rightly shown over here. So all it means is our Python is rightly running over here. So this is we are running Python in our shell. So if I just simply print hello world and hit enter, that is rightly printed over here. Now I'm going to demonstrate about the Python idle. So you need to just simply search with idle, and you'll be getting this idle over here. Ideally just simply type and open that Python idle, and you can see that our Python idle shell for version 3.11.0 is rightly open. So here also if you print hello world, it will going to show the same. Okay, so you can also create a new file, and you can write a simple program like a equal to 5, let's say b equal to 3, and we'll be printing just summation of these two variable a plus b. So first go to file and click on save as, and in our desktop I'll be saving this file as sum.py for Python. So it will going to save with this file sum.py is rightly saved. Go to run and click on run module. And there you go. You can see the summation of 5 plus 3, summation of a plus b, which is 8, is rightly shown. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Python on Windows operating system. I have also, give you an overview about Python idle. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.